Okay, Sagittarius, this is about how to help you understand what it is that, how to go towards the north node in your, in the birth chart for all Sagittariuses for 2020. And the goal is to go after the north node because the north node is where you have your growing edge. So your south node, you tend to want to go towards the south node because it's what you've known in the past and you've been good at. So the south node has all sorts of planetary support to it. The north node is lonely, it's all by itself, so it's going to take some conscious effort on your part if you're going to go towards your north node. The cool thing is that for Sagittarius, is you have Mars right in the first house. Mars in the first house means that your self-concept is that you're ready to go out in the world and do battle. And if it is, does seem like a battle to go after what you're supposed to be doing, what you're supposed to be doing is transforming your life. The north node is in the eighth house, which is the house of transformation. So this year is about transforming your life. That's where your soul has a longing to go to. That is where you're more likely to succeed if you go towards your north node rather than your south node. The south node is where you have a tendency to want to go to. You may want to go to hoarding your resources. It's second house. The north node is in the eighth house of transformation. Opposite is the second house of resources. So you could find yourself being overly worried about your stuff this year. And it's sort of in the way the chart talks is don't be so worried about your stuff as much as being worried about, and I don't mean worried, as paying attention to how can you live as a transformational being this year. The other supporting actors are Chiron, the wounded healer, where you'll be good at helping other people with things, is at home. You'll be great at being able to help other people, or you could find yourself helping other people feel safe in life. You might want to get some help yourself about feeling safe, because where Chiron is what you're good for doing for other people, but you may not be good for yourself. And surprises is in the sixth house as surprises. You might have some surprises in work, and you might find that you find something, work and health. So you might find that you find a product this year that will make a meaningful change for you. You're going to be good at following through because you have Mars in the first house. So this is just a general overview of looking at the birth chart for 2020 for Sagittarius. Your individual chart is going to be way different. And this applies, but an individual chart is much more explanatory. I do individual charts, and the information about how to contact me is available in the comments. And I would be happy to help you get more specific information about what 2020 has in store for you. Thanks very much. Bye.